here we are. Jesus. Okay, I should stop saying that. Okay. No one's up there, thank God.
Who did this? Thank God I got a Humvee as cover. It's a good idea. Every single trooper. Oh, Jesus. I might just have to use the defabricator. I have to use the defabricator. Is that all they got? Oh, no. There's gotta be more. Gotta be. Jeez, this defabricator. It's amazing. Okay. Time to go. Okay. Let's go.
Thank you. Huh, I need to go. Let's back up this computer. I like the flexible function, but it won't flex back. Guess I'll just leave it here. I'll wait for the bus right here. I think I hear the bus coming.
Hello?
Hi. It sounds like you're drifting. I see a bunch of smoke in the back of your wheels. What are you doing? How bad are those tires? Okay, I'm in. Let's go.
Sorry, I'm just really bad.
I'm worried about that. That the wheels that go screech. You're drifting 24/7, and it's really loud.
Alright. Here's the stop.
Okay. Oh. It's you.
Yep.
I think. I have an itch. Okay. So it's. Reason I'm froze and you teleported. It's you.
Yeah, I know, it's me. The doctor. Seventh is not coming back.
What happened to him?
No, nothing. It's just a paradox. So I had to send him back.
Portal malfunction?
No, paradox. Completely.
Okay. Looks like this is the hospital. Why did you bring me here?
Because I need to show you someone. Hello!
Well...
we're here to you're here to see who? Oh, Jesus, I forgot. Who's here again? Let's see. Do you need to see... Johnny who? Johnny Louisa. Yes, that is us. Alright. Head right in. Alright. If it will allow us. It's not allowing us.
Unlock the door!
I'm trying. It won't let me. Shoot this lady. Right now! Right shoot now. Her! She's an alien!
I don't have my weapon with me! Actually, I do!
Jesus. She was speaking in Gracoose.
So don't...
They're coming.
So... Oh. What is that?
I think they're here.
Okay. Oh my god, what is that thing? I need to heal.
I don't know.
That took down. I'm really damaged. Luckily, we're in a hospital. Trying to find all the medical supplies. Found the medical supplies. How did you kill all of them in like 5 seconds?
Plus, there's only like three.
Oh.
Yes.
It's a guy.
It's a gun place.
Oh, it's a gun shop.
We can stay here.
It's a gun shop. Except all of the stuff are, like, protected. Wait, it has suits. It has power that we can... I found some alarms and locks. There's an alarm system. There's an on and off for this shield.
Put the shield on.
Shield's on.
Keep all the shields except on.
Okay, the that's a lockdown. We really need it. There's tons of ammo here. I got an SMG along with a Magnum.
They're gonna come. But we need to build the ultimate weapon, okay?
How do we build the ultimate weapon? Combine the S-car, the SCAR, the SMG, and the Magnum together to create what?
No.
Or what?
It involves the fabricator. Come on, I'll show you.
Ah, we're here. What's the point of this?
Let me adjust the bolt there. Okay, I think we've created the ultimate weapon to destroy them all.
We've created it. And I somehow picked it up from across the room.
Don't worry.
I don't know how.
I think they're coming.
But
they're here.
Oh, what's the alarm system?
Right
it won't
there.
Let me press it. There we go.
Come on.
Shield deactivating. Shield deactive.
Alright, come on, let's do this. Alright, come on, we gotta do this. Open the door. Open
okay.
The door.
We can't. We need to shut off the alarm system.
Shut it off.
I think something's blocking it. Perhaps something's blocking. Wait, my weapon, I think, can shoot through glass. It can shoot through glass. My weapon can shoot through glass. I might be able to destroy it. I got one. I think I got the one that was holding the door closed.
It's coming! Brace yourself!
He killed some of them. I'm still trying to find out a way to escape. I can't get out! I'm trapped!
There's no more of the ultimate weapon.
I still have some ultimate weapon. I still can't. I'm still trying to figure out how to open the door. I think I've did it! I opened the door.
I killed them all.
They're good.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. I see a sign that nuke over. We might be able to get a nuke or like a small bomb.
Hey, where's your room?
My room?
No, our room.
Oh. I think it's this one. Come back up.
It might be down here.
Maybe it's on Nova Prospect C2.
What?
That's what it said, Nova Prospect C2. It says it right here. Nova Prospect. It's right here. It's on Nova Prospect C2. I think it's this one. No? I'll try all the doors. This one. It's over here. Oh, that sounds weird. We can lock it here.
We are locked.
Hold it my hand.
Okay.
There's two doors. Oh, this must be a balcony. It is a balcony. Hey, the bus is right down there.
Yeah.
Might be able to jump on the bus for an emergency.
The bus is a time traveling device.
Oh, okay.
You gotta jump onto it. But I have to sonic it.
Okay, sonicify it. What?
Alright, get in.
I'm in. There's still blood here from the mini attack. The attack.
God.
Alright. Dude, there's a long stretch.
I'm about to hit it.
If you don't run into the wall, right. You've got a good stretch. Okay. Optimal velocity hit. Okay. We're here to see.
Hold on, stop. What year is it? Did we just teleport into a hospital too?
What?
We just time traveled from a bus into a hospital. And
yeah.
And a full year.
Okay.
Anyway, we're here to see Johnny. Alright. He's, in the, no, next room.
Okay, let's go to the next room.
That's what I'm guessing.
There's Johnny. Where did his life support go? He's off life support.
No,
for some odd reason.
No, it's fine. It's just,
okay.
He got part of his leg replaced.
Oh, yeah.
Because of,
replaced with a sports whatever. A sports leg.
Yeah, because something chopped it off.
Probably one of those creatures.
Might have been. Oh, God. Let's keep him sleeping. I don't want to wake up.
Okay. Ooh, there's a wheelbarrow. What?
So, this area is completely different. We traveled 1 year in time. 1 year ahead. So it's the year 2000 now.
Okay.
This is...
Let's go to the pawn shop and see what's here for offer. So, it doesn't look very good. It's an ATM. Let's not go here. Let's try to find the... Shop and shoot is here. Whoa, they even have a diagram of how a gun works. Come on, we need to open the shooting range somehow with buttons. Open the range! No, open that force field. You open the actual doors, like, that are protecting it. And now you need to open the force field. Let me try. I've experience with this. Weapon spawn.
There's no force field.
Dude, I got our... Dude, we need to get our weapons from the weapon locker.
I don't need a weapon.
I got all of them. I got ammo. Okay, bottom window, top window. Range barriers, yeah. Oh no. You turned off range door. Okay, I did it. I did it correctly. I didn't. Destroyed everything. Is there like a reset button?
No.
Oh yeah, range spawn. There is. I wanna try. Let me respawn everything. Beep.
You keep doing that.
We need to establish something here. It won't spawn. Ah! Oh, there we go. Da 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 da. What's wrong?
Something's wrong. Get out.
Force field. I hear something. Everything's running very slowly. Don't know why. Time itself has stopped and it slowed down or something.
There's big ones. Ah! There's one behind us.
What? Oh yeah. There's more up here. I saw them. Whoa! He almost hit me with the defibrillator. I think we're good. We need to go back into that computer store. There must be a computer we can use.
No, there's
I'm in here.
Okay.
Okay.
TARDIS is there. Get in. God, open the door.
Don't know how.
Open the door. Is it that hard? No, not the TARDIS door. The store door.
Oh!
Fit. Ah, great. Of course. Get out again. Open it quickly. Alright. You win.
Yes.
Alright. You gotta spin around this a couple of times, and I will have enough speed to materialize out of you, so we can stop the Gracoos.
What's the Gracoos? Those things that we were attacking?
Yes.
Or fighting? Okay, I think we've arrived. Let's go look outside
this
and see what's
up.
Okay. It appears there is hanging bodies and suspended. They have like a weird gut thing in the side going into their bone. It's weird and creepy and gross. Into what?
Gracoos. Gracoos are human flesh.
But then would they be a human?
No,
wouldn't they be a human?
They're not human, they're a different species. Hello, Doctor. Behind us.
Oh no. How? Okay.
That's
force field's disabled.
Enabled.
No, they're not. I disabled them. Oh, wait. They're disabled. It's only temporary, I think. An asteroid.
I'm gonna open
the door to see what's outside. Oh no, we've hit the ice planet. We've landed. Except we're...
Okay.
It's windy out here. There's an ice temple? Come on, let's try to find an entrance. You're right, there's nothing in here at all, actually. It's empty space. How do you know 10 years exactly? Sonic the weird blue crystal.
No, this is not Sonic. I'm talking about my Sonic
screwdriver. Sonic. Yeah. Let's shoot it and see what happens. Okay. Everything here has been here except us for the beginning of time, technically. The Big Bang caused everything, you know, to blow up and stuff and more stuff. You don't know what the Big Bang is?
How do you know what
Tell the universe? Well, it's just a theory. It's just a theory. No one has ever proved it. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm back.
Sorry, but I have to go.
What?
I have to go.
Okay. Where?
I'm dropping you off at Earth.
How about you drop me off of that outpost? Discovered on that mostly water planet. Okay. Okay.
But please be safe.
Okay.
But I have to get back to my universe. If I do, and if I go back to Gallifrey, they won't accept me. Stole their time.